And we have some breaking news coming in from Maharashtra. After Maharashtra's Kolhapur witnessed violent clashes yesterday, now we are getting this information that the situation in Kolhapur is returning to normal. The shops have started opening in Kolhapur. Remember, there were violent clashes in Maharashtra's Kolhapur yesterday over a controversial social media post. And now the situation in Kolhapur is returning to normal. Shops have now started opening up. Internet services have been suspended until midnight today. SP Mahendra Pandit is likely to take a press conference on arrest and investigation in the case later today. Meanwhile, Kolhapur Garden Minister Deepak Kesarkar visited the area and held a meeting where leaders of all political parties and people of all communities were present. Let's listen in to what Deepak Kesarkar said.
All leaders of political parties, all people's representative and all the senior leaders were present for this meeting. Kolhapur is known to be Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj's capital. The people had taken an oath to go in the same direction, maintain peace and harmony.
Crossing over to our correspondent Yesha. Yesha, can you tell us about the current situation in Kolhapur where yesterday we saw violent clashes?
So after yesterday's violent clashes in Kolhapur, the situation is now returning to normalcy. In fact, by yesterday afternoon, the cops had brought the situation under control. There were more than 500 cops which were deployed on the field, which included also Rapid Action Force and the senior officers from Kolhapur Police, including the SP and the senior level rank officers. However, after the violence broke out, there was a suggestion sent to the state government wherein the internet suspension was requested, which has been granted until tonight, midnight. That is where internet services will be suspended. And apart from that, all these social media posts which have led to violence, that's being tracked by the cops. So what in fact they'll try to understand from these social media posts is that whether there were certain violences that were being targeted towards particular communities, which is why the internet service has been clamped. Over and above that, there have been 5 arrests which have been made in this case. More than 21 people have been detained because of this violence, and now cops will investigate as to what led to this violence, how did this violence get instigated. There's a possibility of more arrests and detentions taking place in this case today. And over and above that, considering Deepak Kesarkar had met leaders from various communities and political leaders yesterday, he asked them to assure him that there will be no further violence in Kolhapur. So after 2 days of violence in Kolhapur today, however, the situation seems normal and there's an expectation that there will be no further violence because the Guardian Minister had reached there. Also, the Chief Minister and Deputy Chief Minister Eknath Shinde and Devendra Fadnavis respectively, they had asked police to take cognizance of this case. In fact, the Home Department was also instructed to look into the violence and ensure that there's no further violence in this case. There was a strong statement that had come in from Devendra Fadnavis who said that this repeated violences which are taking place in the name of Aurangzeb, both at Ahmednagar as well as at Kolhapur, will not be tolerated, and he appealed to people to stay calm and not resort to any kind of violence. Yes.
All right, Yesha, thank you for getting us all those latest details from Kolhapur. Now let's listen in to some political reactions on this story.
नहीं, राज्य में कानून व्यवस्था बनाए रखने की जिम्मेदारी सरकार की है. गृह विभाग और गृह मंत्री जी लगातार सभी अधिकारियों के साथ संपर्क में, मैं खुद पर्सनली अधिकारियों के साथ संपर्क में हूँ, और कानून व्यवस्था बनाए रखने के लिए सभी लोगों ने सहयोग करने की आवश्यकता है, ऐसा आह्वान भी मैं करता हूँ. और राज्य में सभी लोग शांति से रहे, या राज्य में शांति रहे, अमन रहे, इसके लिए सभी लोगों ने सहयोग करने की आवश्यकता है.
देखिए, महाराष्ट्र में अचानक कुछ जिलों में औरंगजेब की औलादे पैदा हुई है, जो औरंगजेब का फोटो दिखाते हैं, औरंगजेब का स्टेटस रखते हैं, और इसके कारण एक दुर्भावना समाज में पैदा हो रही है, और इसके कारण एक तनाव भी निर्माण हो रहा है. सवाल ये उठता है कि अचानक इतने औरंगजेब के औलादे कहाँ से पैदा हुई, इसके पीछे कौन है, इसका असली मालिक कौन है, ये भी हम ढूंढ के निकालेंगे कौन जानबूझकर महाराष्ट्र में कानून व्यवस्था खराब हो और महाराष्ट्र का नाम खराब हो ये करने की कोशिश कर रहा है, ये भी हम ढूंढ के निकालेंगे।
कैसे अभी सिचुएशन है? बहुत सारी भीड़ सुबह से थी, अभी क्या है?
अभी भीड़ डिस्पर्स हो चुकी है सिटी में, हर जगह पे जो इम्पोर्टेंट जंक्शन है और जो पूरी सिटी है उसमें पुलिस बंदोबस्त डिप्लॉयड है, पेट्रोलिंग चल रही है। और जो मिसक्रिएंट्स थे जिन्होंने स्टोन पेल्टिंग की, जो रिटर्निंग क्राउड था सुबह के बंद के बाद, तो उनको डिटेन करने की कार्रवाई शुरू की गई है और लीगल एक्शन हमने इनिशिएट कर दिया।
कुछ लोगों ने स्टेटस रखा था, उनको क्या डिटेन किया गया?
उनके ऊपर दो ऑफेंसेस कल ही रजिस्टर किया है, एक शाहूपुरी पुलिस स्टेशन में और एक लक्ष्मीपुरी पुलिस स्टेशन में। पांचों लोगों को कल ही डिटेन किया गया था, उनके एज वेरिफिकेशन के बाद वो जुवेनाइल थे, तो वी आर प्रोड्यूसिंग देम बिफोर द जुवेनाइल कोर्ट। बेसिकली शिवाजी चौक के पास आसपास जो मिश्र लोकेलिटी है, जहाँ पे हिंदू और मुस्लिम लोकेलिटी है और शॉप्स है, उस पे ऊपर ज़्यादा टारगेट किया गया है। बाकी अकबर मोहल्ले के पास हुआ है, तो ऐसे तीन चार गंजी गली है, तो ऐसी जगह पे हुआ।